laughing at the fact that I just can't believe what I just heard.
Wow.
That didn't sound good. So who, I don't know, who told you to come and...
I was nervous.
No, wait, somebody lied to you. Somebody told you to come here and audition. And that person, you should go back and tell them that they're not your friend. Because that was not a good audition. It wasn't a good audition. Yeah? You have a sweet talking voice, and it comes out in your singing voice, but your performance, terrible. You're never going to make money being a singer. Babes, I love you, you're so sweet, but you're not a singer. You're not a singer. But the songwriting, hit me up, we'll talk. But that singing thing is not gonna work, okay? All right? Sorry, my darling, sorry.
Wow, so Shay Shay is getting dragged on Twitter. Oh, madness. So she's getting dragged on Twitter because of she's a Nigerian idol as a judge, and she insulted this young boy, this singer. And I heard some clips of him singing. This guy can really sing, but she really insulted him that he cannot sing, blah blah blah. I'm sure you guys have seen the video. It just played before this video, so I'm sure you've seen it. She trashed him out, like, so she's getting dragged on Twitter because of it. And in all honesty, the guy can sing. I don't know why she was insulting him and dragging him. And it's, you know what it is? Some people here, the thing I've noticed about like African talent shows and with some judges here, I feel like they try to pretend like they are like harsh or like strict, or they want to be that strict judge that everybody feel like, oh, that they're scared of, as if that this judge is strict and this judge is very tough, or he or she, like, I feel like sometimes it's like there's no need. And because the way I can see these judges, yeah, I see them as, it's not in your nature to be like in strict or to be harsh. Like, you want to be that person. It seems like they want to be that judge that nobody really likes or nobody wants to go to. There's no need. And you can tell from those who are really like strict and harsh, like in the UK now, that X Factor Simon Cowell, you can, like, him is harsh. It's like strict and harsh, like, but when he wants to be nice, he'll be nice, he'll be free, he'll compliment you and everything. When you're good, you are good, he will compliment you. And it's not like he's putting it on, it's not like he's faking it. That's just him, like, from how many years of watching the X Factor, from how many years of seeing it, that's just him. But with this one now, with some judges, because I've just noticed it with a lot of like African talent show, I don't know, they seem like they just want to be strict for no reason, they just want to be harsh for no reason, even when the person is good. And all the insults they'll be giving the person is unnecessary. Like, they'll be giving the person, like, somebody's coming from, you don't know where somebody's coming from, you don't know if somebody have free square meal to even eat, you don't know, like, people are coming from different places, you don't know the effort the person put to come here, to come to the show, that it's not easy to come and put yourself in front of lots of people and be performing. It's just like, especially when the person is not even bad, the person can even sing. Like, I know you want to be funny or you want to be like a seamstress or something, this it's not necessary. Like at least even just compliment them and tell them to keep working on their music, working on their craft, that, and then by the time they get better, they can come back again and audition. But instead, you're just insulting them. And at the end of the day now, see this guy, I'm sure it's going to go viral. Like, it's going to go viral. At the end of the day, it's going to blow up. And me, I just checked it out, like, this guy is good, this guy is dope. And I'm sure that's the same with other people. They're going to check out his music. At the end of the day, he's not going to need that talent show, that Nigerian Idol. He's not even going to need it to make it. He's going to look back and laugh. one day these people that are hating on him, they want to come and do collabo with him and he's gonna laugh in their faces. There's no need for all the insults, man. So anyway, you guys, I think I placed the clip at the beginning of the Sheyshe Nigerian Idol when she was stretching the guy, and also I'll place a clip of the guy singing on, I think, is it one of his videos, and you guys can see that this guy is dope. He's actually dope. Make sure you guys comment down what you think about this, like, subscribe, and put this video on all social media platforms, share it. God bless you guys. Peace and love. Out. Just reach work now. Hey. I need somebody to hear.